meditation does not fail people. People give up on meditation. They give up because, one, beginners attempt meditation that are only meant for seasoned practitioners and therefore feel daunted. Two, some people hope for an instant result and hence feel disappointed. Meditation creates enduring results but requires diligence. In our observation, we have seen guided meditations yield great results on days you are distracted. They handhold you as you walk through the woods of your own conflicting thoughts towards open clearings. For a seasoned meditator, both work. Exploring the uncharted consciousness by themselves without any guidance, as well as guided meditations, both are fine for them.